This was the first, last, and only station wagon that Lexus has ever offered. Lexus only managed to sell a little over 3,000 of these in the United States, which makes the IS300 SportCross rarer here than the 2005 Ford GT.